Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is gonna be really fun. Technically, I'm on a book buying ban until I read like my TBR. Like that's my personal book buying ban. Like I told myself that, but I had Ellie showed me all the books she got from Goodwill for $20, and there were so many books. And I was like, I have to do it. I have to start looking at thrift stores for books. You know, but I am more of an online thrifter, like Poshmark, Depop, like Instagram resellers, like all of that. I'm not a thrifter. I just don't have the eye for it, like clothes wise. But I've never gone to a thrift store and looked for books. And I've had so many people tell me they do that and they find like great deals, great books too. So I'm like, I need to do it, I need to try it. So today we're book shopping. I have like 3 thrift stores kind of close to me that we're gonna try out. And if not, there's a Barnes and Noble right there. So I told myself, if I really don't find any books, I can go to Barnes and I can get myself a book. We're gonna do that. We're gonna spend the day together book shopping. It'll be really fun. Take you guys with me. It's kind of early, it's like 10:20 a.m. but I'm never too early to book shop. So this is my OOTD Don't Worry Darling shirt. I'm like obsessed with this shirt. I can't stop wearing it. The material of the baby tees from, this is on Instagram, Mustard Yard Press, are like phenomenal. Like I love the way it feels. It's just like perfect material. And then I have a black cardigan, so old, from like American Eagle, and some Zara jeans. I'm also gonna take myself on a little date. That should be fun, because I need to read. I need to like finish this book. So current read, fingers crossed we find stuff. I'm not good in thrift stores. I get so like overwhelmed. We're gonna try. It won't hurt for us to just try, and I think it'll be really fun. Let's do this together. You know, I feel better that I'm taking you guys with me. Kind of. I don't have like a tote or anything. I'm just gonna carry this in my bag. I'm gonna go make a matcha and we'll be on our merry way. Can I show you my view of this beautiful tree? It's really giving fall.
Isn't that so beautiful?
I love fall. Let's go. Let's go thrift bookshop and spend the day together. Okay guys, before we get started, I want to talk about today's sponsor, which is Clio. Clio's an app that I downloaded recently, and I'm not kidding, I use it every single day, specifically the roast feature. If you haven't heard of Clio, let me take my sunglasses off for this one. So Clio is on a mission to fight for the world's financial health. It's a money app that has your back and helps you make strong money decisions from day one. So I love this app because one, I am so bad at saving money and not just spending it on things that are so unnecessary. I've had this app for a little bit now, and I literally am obsessed with it. Not even kidding, not even just because this is sponsored. I seriously love this app. I thought this was perfect for this video because I'm trying to not spend money on books because books are like really expensive. And if I can go to a thrift store and get a used book and good quality and whatever for cheaper pricing, I think that is a steal. So they have a roast feature on the app. So you can go to your chat. I do this literally every day. But I screenshotted the one that I did a couple of days ago because I was sitting on my couch just doing it, just giggling. You go onto the app. Okay, I'll just do it right now just to show you guys. So when I say roast me, oh no. So it said, here's a map to your oven because you seem to be having trouble finding it. That's $347 on eating out in November. It's day 7 of November. And then it says 11 Amazon deliveries this month, and I'm aware that you will probably never stop, Sarah. It gives you like little prompts to answer them. And then it says, I mean, it's fine to treat yourself, Sarah. And then it told me to say but. And then they said, you could be more exciting than $175 at Cotton On. It roasts me, makes me laugh, and shows me how much I'm spending at different places in like a funny, humorous way. But then I see it because I don't look at my bank account really. I mean, I look at it, but I don't like go through like my financials and my pricing and what I spend. So on the app, it tells you and it like roasts you through that way, saying like you spent this much at this place, and I'm like, oh my god, maybe I should calm down. So you guys can download the Clio app for free using the link in my description if you're anything like me and just spend your money on like literally anything and just little things here and there that you don't really realize that add up. I'm like not kidding, you need to download this. And then they also have this thing where I put in how much I make every month and then how much I want to spend each month, so it kind of gives you the balance and it shows you how much you have left to spend throughout the month. Like it really does help manage your financials. And for me personally, I'm so bad at it, I will just spend like the coffees every day. Like I've stopped doing that because I saw like how much at Starbucks it told me I've been spending. Highly recommend this app. I'm not even kidding, it's so good. The link is in my description. I love this app. Okay, now let's go thrifting. We're gonna try to save some money by buying books because I need to calm down. But I love book shopping, it's just one of my favorite hobbies, and I haven't book shopped in a while. So let's fill the void, let's book shop, and let's have a great day.
Okay, first stop, Goodwill store. It was so big I had trouble finding the book section, but eventually I did find it all the way in the back corner of the store. They had like some options, but there's like this big like dumpster bucket thing because the guy was cleaning and I felt bad asking him to move. So I didn't find anything good, but I did find this book club pink book that I actually have already, so I don't need that, but yeah. So that was a flop. But good thing we have other stores, so this is our next stop. I went in here, I found the book section actually a lot quicker, but I checked the bag section first and found this cute bag for like literally $5.99. But yeah, after I got to the book section, I feel like this one had more book options, or at least I could see them better. This one also just didn't have any great books. I feel like they're just not books that I read or just like really older books that I just wouldn't pick up. I tried to look through them, look at the backs of some, maybe some would spark my interest, but none really called my name. I don't know, I feel like I'm not really hitting any good spots at these thrift stores. I need like better thrift stores if you guys know any in New Jersey maybe. But yeah, it was a big flop because I did get this cute bag. I'm so obsessed with it. I'm so happy that I found it.
Update, kind of sad update, but also low-key not, because I did get something pretty cute. Went to Goodwill, you saw. Took me a while to find the book section, and once I did, there was like some guy cleaning, and there was like a big bucket thing, and I just felt so bad asking him to move the bucket because he was cleaning. I don't know, it just wasn't, I could see the books. There wasn't anything calling my name. I don't know, I looked at some of them, I didn't really want any of those, so that was a bummer. And then I looked at some of the other stuff that they sold. I'd love to go in the bag section, that's just like my favorite section, and then the men's jacket, because I kind of want a new jacket. But then I went to the next store, which is the one I was just at, and I found the book section pretty quick. But I went to the bag section first. I found this one. I'm obsessed with it. It is literally so cute. It's a Coach bag. Got it for $5.99, and I'm so excited. I needed a little black shoulder bag. I love it so much. So yeah, I didn't find any books in this one either. This one had more books, still just like older and not what I was looking for. So I can't be picky, you know? I still looked at some. I still read the backs of some. Like, I'm still like really looking. I have two more stores that I know I want to go to. One is kind of far, so I don't know exactly if I'll get to that one, but there's one thrift store by where I want to go eat. So I'm gonna go eat, feed myself, recharge, read some of my book, and relax for like a half hour, and then we'll try again. And if not, we're going to Barnes. Honestly, I don't know, because should I go to Barnes or should I go to, there's this like little bookstore that's like close to where I'm going to eat, not the thrift store, like a little, I think I should go there, you know, support other bookstores. I think I should do that. I think that'll be fun. Those are my plans. That's what happened. This is my update. Hope you guys are enjoying. I know this is kind of a flop, but I'm still having fun, you know. I'm having a great day. Okay, let's go eat.
Sadly, this bookstore, or actually this thrift store, was closed on Monday, so didn't go there. Ended up going to this cute little bookstore that I was talking about. It's not a thrift store, but it is just a smaller bookstore, and it was really cute. They had little benches, stools, and then the bookstore were just beautiful. It had like the sliding ladder. It had, everything was just so like pretty to look at, like the shelves and everything. I had so much fun going through all the books and looking around. I just like was in my element, checked out some books, I looked through some, and nothing really caught my eye. Honestly, I'm not really looking for any books at the moment, but I did check some out, you know, maybe something would spark my attention. But then I did end up finding a book that I was interested in, which was fun. And then next door, I was told there was a cute coffee shop. I was so excited. I got a matcha and a little pastry, and I was having myself just such a good day. This town is literally so cute. So I went and walked around, and then I found this little dog store. I bought my dog some cute little toys. And then I kind of just sat and picked up my book and literally just relaxed. It was the most beautiful weather, like ever. And I just read for, I think, like an hour, and it was so fun. Everyone that walked past me was also really friendly, which was nice. But yeah, I had myself such a fun little time here.
Hi guys, I had such a productive day, and this video has taken such a turn of events because every single thrift store I went to, the first two I went to didn't have books. I did get the bag. They didn't have books that I wanted, and then I took my break and ate one of my favorite little cafe sandwiches ever. One of the people I talked to on Instagram lives in this town, and she showed me like this bookstore that's over here, so I was like, okay, I'm literally so close, I'm gonna go. This town is literally so cute. I was gonna go to another thrift store that was by the cafe I went to, but it was closed on Mondays, so I came to this bookstore. It was adorable. It had like a sliding ladder. It was just so perfectly set up with all the books. It was so cute. I got this book that my best friend Lauren's Reading Corner on Instagram read and just reviewed. This is called Cleopatra and Frankenstein. I don't know exactly what it's about. I think it's fiction. I don't know, but she liked it, and we have the most similar taste and probably the exact same taste at this point. I liked it, so I saw it and I got it. I didn't really need any books, but I told myself in the beginning, I was like, if I'm not thrift collecting and finding any deals on secondhand books, then I am gonna just buy a book. Like, I just want a book today, so I got that. I didn't really want, like, a book that I've seen everywhere. I don't know. I wasn't in the mood for books that I don't know. This one called my name. So then my friend that told me about this town and the bookstore also said there's a coffee store next door, so I got a matcha that I've been drinking, and I got a little pastry, and then I wanted to walk around, so I saw this dog store that I went into, and I got my dog two toys. They're holiday edition. One's a gingerbread man and one is a snowman, so that's really fun. And I just had the best time. I sat on this bench and I read for an hour, got a lot further into my book. So this is the bench I was sitting on, literally right here. And then over there, can you see where the people are walking? The bench, there's like a fake girl sitting on it. So they have those characters like all over the town. And I thought it was real, like walking past all of them, but like they're just like little set up places. And it was funny because I'm sitting on this bench reading with my feet up, and then her on the bench next to me, the fake girl, reading with her feet up. And every single person that passed me was laughing. They were like, oh, they make the mannequins or they make the statues so real nowadays, like to me. And I was like, oh my god, yeah, I thought it was real too when I sat down. It was so funny. And everyone was so friendly. And I had like a really, really good time. Yeah, sadly, I didn't end up thrifting any books. I ended up buying that book for like $30. So if you guys know any good secondhand bookstores in New Jersey, please let me know, and I maybe I'll try to do a part 2 to this video. I might continue this vlog because when I get home, I just bought this new chair for my desk and I rearranged my bookshelf. So I want to show you guys what I did to the bookshelves before we end this video, because I didn't vlog redoing it. I did buy a new bookshelf, so I think I should just show you guys that and like see if my chair is cute together. I had a really fun day, even though this video was not what I expected it to be. Like, I literally thought I was gonna go thrift for books and buy secondhand books and that was it, but yeah, that didn't happen. Ended up finding a really cute town and I like want to live here, so I'm like really happy. I just had like such a good day and it's so beautiful out. The one thing is though, I always wish that like I had someone with me. I like doing things about on my own. Like, I ate by myself, I hung out by myself today, but there's always like times when I'm like, oh, I wish someone could take like an Instagram picture of me, which is so like stupid. But I do, like, I was sitting on that bench, I'm like, this would be a really cute picture. Like, I'm always just doing things like this, or just like when I am doing things like this, I never have someone with me. It's always like the perfect time to get a picture. That's like such a non-important issue that I have. Anyway, okay, let's go home. I'm gonna show you my bookshelves. It's been fun. It's been a fun day. Back home. This is the bag that I bought. I know I showed you already, but like, you like it? I'm gonna show you my new bookshelf setup. So I still have my TBR card. I think I'm just gonna keep them wrapped for next month and just unwrap them for fun again. And then underneath it are just like other TBR books. But then my bookshelves, the sun's a little crazy right now, but I changed them by color because I saw Destiny's book video and it kind of really inspired me. And I was like, my bookshelves just aren't eating right now and I need them to look cuter. I had two bookshelves here, but they were shorter. It was just four on both. It was too short under the TV. So I stacked them on top of each other here. So those are two little bookshelves from Target on top of each other. And then I had this left one over here and I moved it there and I bought another one. These are both from Target and put them next to each other, and I just think it looks better under the TV, like the height of it. But yeah, it's color coded, not anything specific in each cubby, it's just, except for the Addicted series. But then in each cubby, I didn't really go into it and put them in the order that I want. I just think it looks good. It hasn't really bothered me. I thought it was gonna be a little annoying, like looking at it and knowing that like genres aren't together, authors aren't together, because that's usually how I do it. I usually just put like all of like Colleen's books together and then I put all romance books together. And it looks like a lot on the bookshelves. I feel like this kind of just gives it more, like, it just like my head when I look over here, my brain just, it feels better. Here are more TBR books in the top, and then I haven't filled in because I have my TBR card, but I needed more space because I buy more books and I just keep shopping for books. That's just for when I keep shopping and when I have to put those into here. The only thing is, when I'm done reading a book now, I have to like figure out where to section it in here and like rearrange it, I guess. But I hope you guys like my bookshelves now. I feel like it just looks a lot better and I like the height of them. I think it looks so much better. And then I had floating shelves up there. I took them down. I don't know what to put up there. I don't want to put another mirror because I have this huge one, and I might put another poster like those two, but I don't know what poster. I literally searched all over Etsy. I can't find any that I like. Also, this chair is just so big, so we're gonna open my new chair. It's actually just a short little stool that I could just store underneath my desk because this chair is just so big. I don't need it. I honestly rarely sit at my desk anyway, so let's open this and let's see if it's cute. I think I have to put it together. I don't know. Guys, why was it the easiest thing I think I've ever had to build? That took maybe -2 seconds. That's, why do I say things like that? It took 2 minutes. I literally just had to screw some bolts in, but this is her. She's just a little stool. Like, I don't need anything crazy. I just want to tuck it under there. So let's see what it looks like. This is before. This is this big hunky chair that I'm so sick of looking at. It doesn't match my room and it's just so big for no reason. So now I have a stool.
Why is it the cutest thing I've ever seen? Let's test sitting on it.
Wait, why is this like the perfect height? Let's see if it goes underneath the desk.
Oh my god, the way it's perfect. Ignore the home goods bag. And now I could see what's on my desk. So let's clean that. Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I love it.
Look, it's all clean. That really just made my day, but now I need something above it, so let me know any of your ideas.
I've had such an eventful day. It didn't end up turning out like I originally planned. I'm kind of upset I didn't get any secondhand books, but you know, there's always another day, another chance. Let me know if you know any good places to get books in New Jersey that are secondhand. I tried the places that were closest to me, and they just didn't have anything. I did get a good book. I did have a great day, so this turned out really well. I did spend a good amount of money, but it was worth it. Cleo is probably gonna come for me. That app is gonna come for me. Link in the description. Seriously, highly recommend. Such a fun app. Fun way to keep yourself accountable dealing with your finances, but I need to go clean my room now. I'm so happy with my chair. Look how cute it is. If you enjoyed today's video, I had such a fun day vlogging for you guys. I hope you had fun coming along with me. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you hopefully in the next one. Bye!